Good morning, students. In previous video, we have discussed about few topics which is related to the transformation of topic, transformation of sentence, and after that we have started the degree of comparison. As we have discussed earlier, that we are having three types of degrees like positive degree, comparative degree, and superlative degree. In previous video, we have discussed about that two degrees, that positive degree, that means. Comparing with one another, but the two characters are having same kinds of quality. Or we can, in a one word, we can say that when there was equality between two characters, at that moment we are using positive degree. And one more clue is there for positive degree. That means when in our sentence as adjective as or so adjective as is there, at that moment we are using positive degree. Then second number is that comparative degree. Comparative degree, that means whenever we will have comparison between two persons, and that both the persons are having different kinds of quality. Remember that things. In positive degree, same kinds of quality is there, and here in comparative degree, they are both the characters are having different kinds of quality. One is higher, one is lower, like that. So one more clue is there, that whenever we will have after that adjective, er plus then is there. So that sentence, we can say that this sentence is in comparative degree. One more clue is there, or one more hint is there, that whenever, like, we are having irregular adjectives like beautiful, interesting, courageous, then intelligent, at that moment we are not going to add er after that particular adjectives. Like चलो हम लोग beautiful को beautifuler करेंगे तो no, it is not like that. So at that moment we need to use more words before that adjective. That means if in that positive degree that sentence is there, के beautiful adjective is there, while changing from that positive to comparative degree, we need to write more beautiful than, more interesting than, more courageous than, more intelligent is than. Like that we are going to change. Now we'll move ahead with another part or another types of degree, that is that superlative degree. Superlative degree, that means superlative degree, that means whenever we'll have one which is the best among the whole group or class, के कोई एक character है जो पूरे कोई एक character या name of place, person, thing or animal, उसमें जो एक character है वो character compared to everyone, that character is best. No one can compare him or her. फॉर एग्जाम्पल के आपके क्लास का कोई एक जो फर्स्ट रैंकर होता है वो, तो उसकी कंपेरिजन किसी के साथ नहीं होती. तो वेन एवर वन विच इज द बेस्ट अमॉन्ग द होल ग्रुप, एट दैट मोमेंट वी कैन से दैट सुपरलेटिव डिग्री. चलो इसको भी जाने दो, हम लोग ये भी कह सकते हैं कि वेन एवर विल हैव दैट इन सेंटेंस द एंड आफ्टर दैट एडजेक्टिव वेन ई एस टी इज देयर, द प्लस ई एस टी. After the adjective, whenever we'll have est, at that moment we can say that superlative degree. And with that irregular adjective, we are using that word most. Once again, I am repeating. Whenever that after adjective est is there, as well as with irregular adjectives, we are using most. So it is called that superlative degree sentence. For example, He is the best student. Of his college. Once again I am repeating, of this college. That means he is the best student of this college. So here the, as well as that best. That means this is the sentence is in that superlative degree. One more example we will see. She is the most She is the most intelligent lady. She is the most intelligent lady in our society. So here we can listen. Here we have not written est after that adjective because this is the irregular adjective. So here we have used most. Most intelligent. She is the most intelligent lady in our society. That means no one can compare her in our society. Here also no one can compare him throughout the whole college. So once again I am repeating, that means superlative degree whenever we'll have one which is the best and perfect among the whole group, at that moment we can say that this the sentence is in superlative degree. One more thing is there, that one more rule we can also say, that when we are having two characters, when we are having two characters in sentence, at that moment the sentence should change comparative to positive and positive to comparative, like that means like vice versa. But whenever we have the sentence in superlative degree, whenever we have the sentence in superlative degree, at that moment we can change the sentence in rest both the degrees. कि अगर सुपरलेटिव डिग्री का सेंटेंस है तो हम उसको कंपैरेटिव में भी कन्वर्ट कर सकते हैं एंड सुपरलेटिव में भी कन्वर्ट कर सकते हैं. विल मूव अहेड लाइक दिस एग्जांपल. हियर आई एम गोइंग टू राइट वन एग्जांपल दैट गंगा इज द लॉन्गेस्ट रिवर in India. Now here we can find, or we can say that this is the sentence is in superlative degree. How we are knowing that? First of all, we'll have the as well as that est. So directly we can say that we can change the sentence in both the degrees. Now turn by turn we'll take that. First we'll change the sentence into comparative degree. So our sentence starts with the same subject, Ganga is. Now your adjective, and in comparative degree we are using er. So Ganga is longer than any other. So here we add one more word, that means whenever we are going to change the sentence from superlative to comparative degree, we need to use that word any other. Ganga is longer than any other river in India. Once again I am repeating, that Ganga is longer than any other river in India. This is the comparative degree sentence. Now we move ahead with the positive degree. How we are going to change? That whenever we are going to change the sentence from superlative to positive degree, at that moment we will start our sentence with no other. No other river is, now as adjective as, no other river is as long as Ganga in India. So here the all the sentences are having the same meaning. Ganga is the longest river in India. Ganga is longer than any other river in India. And no other river is as long as in India. One more example we will take. That Yamuna is one of the longest river. Yamuna is one of the longest rivers in India. Now this sentence is also in superlative degree, but here minor change is there between that both superlative degree sentence. Here I have written that Ganga is the longest river in India, but here I have written Yamuna is one of the longest rivers in India. Now guys, do you find any difference between that two sentences? Yes, of course. Here I have added one more word, one of the. So now for that we are having one more rule. कि whenever in our sentence one of the word is there, at that moment we are using some different words. How we are going to change the sentence? In comparative degree we'll write Yamuna is longer than, Yamuna is longer than most other rivers in India. Here minor change is there in comparative degree. Whenever we have the sentence superlative degree, here we are using any other. But whenever in superlative degree sentence we are having one of the word, at that moment we'll write most other or we'll write many other. Most other or many other. Like that we can try, that means we can change the sentence. And in positive degree, our sentence starts with very few. Very few rivers. Very few rivers are as long as Yamuna in India. So here guys, you can find the difference. That means you here whenever we have the sentence in superlative degree, so in comparative degree we are using any other, and in positive degree we are using no other. But in your sentence, whenever one of the is there, at that moment in place of any other, we'll write most other and many other. And in positive degree, we'll write very few. So like that we are, that means we can change the sentence from superlative to comparative and positive. I hope you understood whatever I explained about the degree of comparison. If you are having any doubt, so whenever we'll have online session, at that moment we are going to solve your doubts. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.